Alright, I got the Remington 742 Woodsmaster. I got some Remington core locks, 150 grain. We're going to fire one shot and make sure that everything functions, and then we'll shoot a couple through the magazine just to make sure. It's just a function check and make sure everything's good on it before we pop the scope on it and bore sight it.